I'm Jonathan Merriman with Regan Smith in the Fan and Media Engagement Center reacting to enhancements made by NASCAR for its top three series. Now, Regan, these stages that they've set up, they're going to have some different effects across the board here. So what do you think? How will this affect different tracks?
Well, some of it, we're going to have to wait till we get to the tracks to learn it and figure out as it goes. And trust me when I say this, drivers, crew chiefs, we're all going to sit down, we're going to study it, and we're going to say, okay, what does it mean for each individual track? Overall, what it means is every race is going to look a little bit different this year, and every race is going to have different moments that are important in it that maybe weren't important before. We're not going to go to Atlanta and see a 275-lap green flag run. Those days are over. That's not going to happen anymore. We know that there's going to be stages that will bring the caution out and allow us to maybe use a little bit of strategy to leapfrog guys. Maybe we're running in 20th and we want to do something to hit pit road early, so that we can maybe not have to pit when the leaders pit, and that could put us up in the top five for the next stage. So a lot of strategy that's gonna have to be learned, that's gonna be played out. And what does that mean? Well, that means excitement for all the fans and everybody watching. Those crew chiefs are gonna have a lot to think about as well, and a lot to learn as it kind of evolves and goes on at the start.
All right, those crew chiefs, they're smart guys. We got a smart guy here talking us through these enhancements, and for more Regan Smith analysis, make sure you log on to NASCAR.com.